Hello. In this video, I will show you how to make your Discord profile online forever, 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. Your Discord will be online even your PC is turned off. It can be useful if you sell something, or just want to keep it online. Okay, let's get started. Go to replit.com and make a new account if you haven't it yet. All you need for this is your email. Go to this GitHub page, I just prepared this bot for you to use it on Replit. Check the description to get all links and the needed info. You can check source code of this bot, to make sure no one hack your Discord account. Find this link here, run on Replit. Use this link to install this bot to Replit you just registered. Go to index.js file, we need to make some edits here. Then you have to get the authorization token of your Discord account. Log into your Discord account in some browser. Then press, Ctrl, Shift, I, or F12. Go to the network tab. Click on some dialog or click somewhere on this interface. You will get this name here, Science. Click on it. Go to headers. In request headers find, authorization. Right click, copy value. So, I just got the token of my account. Go to Replit again. Go to, secrets. In the key parameter enter, token. In the value paste your token you just obtained for your account. Don't forget to click, add new secret. Make sure, the last session you was online, because if you was invisible, it will be invisible all the time. So go to Discord again and choose the online status before starting the bot. Click, run. Okay, now it's working. Let's make it work forever. Go to uptimerbot.com, create a new account. I have it, I just log in. Click, add new monitor. Monitor type, is HTTP. In friendly name enter some text you want. In URL you have to enter address of the application you made on Replit. Go to Replit again, you can get the URL here. Just copy it and paste to Uptime Robot. Monitoring interval is every 5 minutes, and monitor timeout is 30 seconds. Click, create monitor, and click it one more time to confirm this action. And now it's done, there's nothing more to do. You can close all tabs, and turn off your PC. This bot will work all the time, so my Discord profile is online 24 hours in a day. I will leave it forever so you can go to my Discord server to check it. This method is working if this profile is currently online. I hope this video was useful for you. If you have any questions, you can leave it in the comments. Please subscribe to my channel if you like this kind of tutorials. Thanks for watching.